Hey guys, it's me again, and I'm back with a new video. So, the Prime Minister urged parents to send their children back to school for the autumn term. So, how will the return to classes work? Schools in Scotland have now reopened, along with some schools in Northern Ireland, England, and Wales, set to follow next month. Children must return for the autumn term unless they or a close parent, close contact, develop symptoms. My children has been forced. Keep people's COVID-19 symptoms away from family members from school. In England, secondary school pupils have to wear face coverings in school corridors in local lockdown areas, while head teachers in any secondary school will also have the flexibility to introduce masks. In Scotland and Northern Ireland, secondary pupils have to wear face coverings from the 31st of August, so next week. In Wales, it will be up to local councils and schools to decide. School pupils have to wear face coverings. England, flexibility to introduce masks. Schools cannot teach the face coverings. Pupils alone. Councils. It will be up to schools and councils to decide if face coverings are used in Wales schools. Masks are now recommended for children aged 11 and up in communal areas, and there are social distancing stuff going on school buses. That will be required in secondary schools in parts of England. Whilst maybe schools make themselves before they reopen. Schools, unless this year, became the first in England to reopen after the coronavirus lockdown. It's covering schools been closed up until Tuesday night. It will be required in school corridors in parts of England under local lockdown, school and college transport. Said face-to-face teaching without coverings can continue with social distancing. So, face coverings, corridors, communities, discussions, lockdown, classes, transport. The latest restrictions. August, bingo halls, and these small case casino suppers. 31st of August, 14th of September. 8 people for maximum 3 living hours of office. In the visit, still in 92, physical distancing. Time to score for 4 games. So, yeah, that's all I have to say. So, bye.